few manufacturers produce as many vacuum cleaners as BSH in the Lower Franconian Bad Neustadt. This facility is the biggest employer in the area and by far the largest vacuum cleaner manufacturer in all of Germany. Here, BSH produces more than 2 million vacuum cleaners in a wide variety of designs, performance levels and efficiency categories each year. That's an average of 9,000 units each day. Design and production have been working closely together under one roof since 1996. Approximately 450 employees, including 55 engineers, ensure optimum product design and finished product development. Vacuum cleaners are designed in the International Competence Centre for Indoor Cleaning. Our vacuum cleaners are quieter, lighter, super efficient and emissions-free. The needs of our customers guide the work of our engineers. Our products are regularly rated among the best in user tests, thanks to continuous quality controls. The factory employs the latest manufacturing methods and technologies for the highly automated production of its vacuum cleaner fans and high-precision plastic parts. Man and machine work well together, enabling the competitive production of a wide range of motor and design types. The paint line applies the finishing touch to the exceptionally high quality units. Vacuum cleaners come off the production line in 30-second intervals, and they can do much more than just vacuum. They are highly efficient and energy saving. The factory relies on highly qualified employees and their commitment to high performance. In turn, the company offers health promotions, activity days, training opportunities and more. Our reward? An exceptionally loyal workforce. About 70 million vacuum cleaners have been produced and distributed in Bad Neustadt. Millions are invested each year in the latest equipment and engineering methods at the facility. A lucrative business, as most of the world uses vacuum cleaners from Bad Neustadt. The reason? Quality, energy efficiency and durability of products that carry the quality seal made in Germany.